need to keep them out of the museum.
Just remind them that you're in a museum. Nobody will want to go inside. Better go check on Sam.
Hurry. Thanks for your help.
We'll be right back. hate these guys.
Amazing! Don't you mean we were amazing? We just killed the big robot! Yeah, we were amazing!
I'm going to see if I can find anything interesting in the wreckage.
I just got done decoding that data drive we got off that big FizzCo mech, and it doesn't look good. There's lots of talk of an imminent threat that's going to destroy Sunset City entirely.
How mysterious. Can we stop it?
That's the thing. The data is so encrypted, I haven't been able to figure out what it is. All I know is that it's being stored somewhere inside FizzCo HQ.
Then it looks like it's time for some B&E.
That's gonna be difficult, even for you. The security at FizzCo HQ is super tight, but I was watching some nearby camera feeds, and I noticed someone's been getting in there at night.
Who?
I can't really tell, but they look like cheerleaders with, like, Dave the Dead makeup.
Oh, them.
I tracked them back to Sunset City Hospital. Try knocking?
Hey, I'm gonna ask you to do something weird, but don't freak out, okay?
I'm intrigued.
I need you to go and see my future self. He set up a new base downtown. I need to know if it turned out as cool as it is in my mind right now.
Haven't gotten a new weapon in a while. Maybe I should visit Two Hat Jack.
Thank you.
Subtle.
I needed a moment alone with you.
Do you think that's wise in front of the kids?
I brought you inside so you can see what Las Catrinas does here. It's important. Now you know why I won't tolerate pendejos playing games.
Okay, easy, Guantanamo.
It's Esperanza.
Look, there's bad shit coming our way. Soon. I can help you. And your kids. But first you have to get me into FizzCo HQ.
There's nothing there. We checked. It's fully automated. No food or medicine.
I'm not after food or medicine.
Then you got nothing I need. Now stay away from my kids.
Okay, here's how this is gonna go. First I'll run some errands for you, then you'll like me, and then you'll help me.
Not gonna happen.
Trust me, works every time.
And as the beast bared its hideous fangs, the princess swung her mighty axe. She dragged the bloody head back to the king, who gave her her own hand in marriage.
Now, if I were a cheerleader, what would I want? Yeah, no. Remember, these are badass assassins. Yes, a sword! Hey, Four Kim. So, I'm looking for the most badass sword in the Samurai Museum. Can you hook me up?
Well, the best sword in the city is not in the museum.
Really? So is there one last samurai still roaming the city, killing OD, scabs, and the unworthy with the finest sword in the land?
What? No. The best sword in Sunset City is in that swanky high-rise at the north end of downtown. A rich FizzCo marketing executive bought it. It was in the news before all the stuff hit the fan.
Well, all right. Guess I'm gonna go give that FizzCo exec a swordectomy.
That look, that style, it's utterly you. There, that's absolutely perfect for you. I adore that piece. I can't wait to see you in it. Oh, darling, you will look magnifique. You in that top. How brave. Those shoes, girl!
I have a real beauty I might be willing to part with, for the right price.
Let Callista get you out of those rags.
Make yourself at home. Touch the kids, and you'll end up in the morgue.
Searching for evidence.
Thank you.
guy's a big shot. Probably got a fancy rooftop, penthouse style. Whole place is crawling with FizzCo, but not for long. Check out that penthouse. Nice digs. Now, where's that sword?
In business, let your great object be victory, not lengthy campaigns. Our campaign was total. Regulators torn through like paper, and now the city pays the price. I must pay for my crimes with business seppuku, so I am retiring upstate, taking nothing with me but my priceless antique Japanese or possibly Chinese sword.
Oh, what the hell?
They can keep those dumb super titanium excellence in marketing awards.
Son of a bitch!
Hello?
Hey, Wendy, you're a blacksmith, right? How do you make a sword?
Well, first off, you need some good source metals. Steel is good, or I guess you could make steel from iron. But that's a bitch and a half.
Source metals, huh? Let's see what we got around here. No thanks, Bronze Gong. Excellence in marketing. Yeah, more like excellence in ego stroking. But they're nice and heavy. These'll do. I got some super titanium. What's the next step?
You need a forge. An oven that gets really hot.
Heat, huh? What about atomic power?
Atomic power? Do you want to make a sword that will kill other people or yourself?
Hell yeah! A nuclear sword. Oh, can't forget. I can fast travel. Oh, can't forget. I can fast travel. Oh, D! I can't work in these conditions. Charizard down. These self-important horseshit trophies melted. Ooh, I bet I can melt these trophies on that steam vent. Time to heat up this forge. I could try to adjust the plant's temperature controls. Or I could just break them and see what happens. Is there any question which option is better? Gotta smash those temperature controls. guess I'll just jump down and start hammering away. It was my chi. This sword is forged. Now what?
Douse it in water to cool it off.
To the water treatment plant! You're after me, lucky sword! Feel the power! Best sword ever! Better get this thing in water before it melts through my magic pocket. Horde of OD coming my way. How serendipitous. Wonder what Two Hat Jack has for me.
This is our turn!
Maybe even some detailing?
No. It's perfect. I dub thee Excalibune. Perfect. I can take him. Holy shit! Okay, this is gonna be for those Catrinas are gonna love this. And me! To the hospital! Good thing this game has fast travel. I got plenty of cash. I should buy a new weapon.
Thank you. the souls of 99 FizzCo robots, 99 will die!
I bet you'll help me now.
They want me to come inside to collect my accolades. Coming!
Hola! Look what I made for you!
What am I supposed to do with that?
Stab some people, make knights, pry food out of the hospital vending machines. It slaps, it chops. So many uses.
No thanks. Now scram.
Wait. Look how powerful this thing is. Oh, shit. That was an accident. Wow, she hits hard. My nuclear sword. Hey, Floyd. I gotta think of some way to impress these girls, make them like me. Got any ideas?
Sword thing didn't work out?
Well, I still have it, so no.
My advice, find a way into their hearts. What do they care about most in the world?
Hell if I know. Beating the shit out of me?
Don't you have something you should be doing?
Oh, serious. What is gonna make you crazy ladies happy?
When we don't see you no more.
Get cancer. Then they'll love you.
Lie down. I'll get rid of them, and you can sleep.
It's okay, Esperanza. Can't like this be my visiting hours or something?
Hey, sorry. I didn't mean to throw you off. It's just... Las Catrinas is crazy, you know?
Believe me, I know. But they're cool. I want to get out of here.
Huh.
I don't know that any of us are getting out of here. I mean, you're getting out of here. Listen, is there anything you need?
I never got to go to a baseball game.
Not missing much. I could spit peanut shells near your feet. Pretty much the same thing.
I never got to climb a mountain.
But you never got to fall off a mountain either. You're not in here for falling off a mountain, are you?
I never got to see a rock concert.
What? That's no way to live. Every kid needs to rock.
You want a show? I'll give you a show.
What do you mean?
You're gonna get the rock show of a lifetime.
Are you serious?
I don't kid around about rock and roll. Okay, we need a band. Put on your promoter hat. While Wendy plays a pretty mean lute, let's see if she's up for it. Come the OD!
Keep those OD away from the harpoons!
Thank you.
attached. Got it!
There's more harpoons up the dock! Use those!
Wonder what Two Hat Jack has for me. Probably something.
Got it!
Until the coast is clear.
When's the show? I need a little time to practice.
Tonight, at my base downtown.
Cool. I'll meet you there.
Nothing gets me.
I need a drummer. Aren't they just hobos with girlfriends? Sam, I need a drummer.
I think Forkim plays the drums. She has a merit badge for percussion on her sash. Not that I was looking at her chest or anything.
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, she's over by the concert hall. I'll tell her you're coming.
Told me you need a drummer.
You up for it?
Sure, but I need a kit. There's a bunch of drums in that truck down there.
I got this. Found the drum kit. And some taiko drums.
Watch out! Hopper's incoming!
Where? Yeah, but now we got an OD problem. Wait, I got an idea. Hey, thanks, helpful. Now get to the next one without touching the ground. Now, melee slam! Damn, if I hit the ground, the taiko drums lose their stylish luster. Almost had it. I gotta stay off the ground. Melee slam! Touch the ground. Try again. Touch the ground. Try again. Now, melee slam! Stylish taiko chain reaction.
All the taikos in one chain, and you can kill all the OD at once. Then I'll be able to go in and collect my drums.
Yeah, okay. Now keep quiet. Gotta concentrate here.
Base.
Now, I only need a lead singer and a guitarist. Not Sam, he's too whiny. Not Floyd, he's too... Floyd. Rockfest, huh? It's a long shot, but I'll give it a try.
From the Melvins!
In the flesh, so to speak.
I'm putting on a show for some sick kids. I've got a bass player and a drummer, but I could really use a frontman.
Benefit show, huh? Cool. I'm there.
Awesome! I've got a bass a few blocks away. Meet me there in a few hours.
I know the place. I'll be there. Now, if you could just take a step back.
Like this? coming tonight, right?
I said I was.
Yes. Yes, you did.
You still standing out there?
No. I mean, yeah, but not on purpose. You know, I'm just tying my shoe. The Melvins are actually gonna play at my place.